Hey y'all, Papa here. Coming to you with a little EDC thing. Today is the 19th. Tomorrow's the day, y'all. Thursday, the 19th of January. Tomorrow, America starts going in a new and better direction. Stop being a whiny bitch and start being a bulldog on the block. I'm thrilled to death. One thing I would caution, though. Remember, we gave the Republicans the majority by a slim margin back in 2010. Didn't shit change. Remember that shit? Remember that shit going forward in this year. We got to hold them to the feet to the fire. I'm not talking just Trump. I'm talking the whole damn bunch of them. I'm tired of seeing them sumbitches get rich while we suffer through it. That's enough. All right, I ain't saying no more about it. Sorry about the shaky cam here. I left my tripod up at the shed. I'm home today because of the my gout flared up, to be honest with you. The store across the way from us, he does Boston Butts every week. And he came over the other day wanting to swap a Boston Butt for a couple of things of bread we could sell. He ate some at a restaurant. We supply with bread now. We got 5 restaurants. Now we supply with bread. Business is booming, bitches. I ain't kidding. I hate being home. My 2 daughters, my sister-in-law, and my dear sweet wife are up at the bakery. It ain't nothing but asses and elbows. And I kind of miss it now that I got into it, now that we're making decent money with it. But anyway, there's my dog. That's Lily Mae. She's my sweetie. My daughter gave it to me in 2009. But anyway, that's enough. Get on with the program, Wade. I changed my ADC, and that's why I'm doing this little thing here. I went back to baby girl. She's not loaded. I just cleaned her. I gotta do some final, lubing and stuff on her. Baby girl may be going in for some Duracoating. I'm tired of seeing her look ragged. She shoots like a dream, just like a, I don't know what. And that's why I went back to carrying her. I don't have to aim this. I shoot instinctively with it. Anybody can tell you in a fight, not that I have, ever been in a fight, but if I ever am, this is what I want. I don't have to aim it. I can shoot instinctively, and within 30 feet, I hit what I aim at pretty regular. Just snap shooting it. But anyway, this baby girl, she carried 15 in the magazine, 1 in the pipe. So I got 16 shots of badass in there. When it, that's enough. Y'all heard all about her. Love is gonna. I carry these with me. This is a Tea Party primer. I bought about a case of them. I think it was 20 in a box. And I give them out every time I give a birthday present to one of my kids, or, who hadn't ever got one. I give out one of these Tea Party primers. I bought these back in 2010. This is the last one I got. It's got the Declaration of Independence. It's got the Constitution in it. It's got a bunch of other stuff, some Federalist Papers. It's got some quotes by all the big wigs back in the day. Thomas Jefferson, James Madison, George Washington, Ben Franklin. They're all in here. I think you can still get these. It's a Tea Party primer. Just look it up on teaparty.com. I think they were like $4 a piece. You buy them in bulk, you get them for a little over 3. But anyway, it's a good thing I got that marked on the Constitution and Declaration of Independence. You also get them at Patriot Post. That's where I got these. But it's got the Patriot Mission. It's a little bookmark, but it's good. It's a good site. I do it, and I also always carry. That's for my medic days. I also carry these little notebooks, composition books. I carry them in medic days to write down it. When you have to do a report after. And also write down the meds and stuff they were taking, and anything that I make sure I want to note in my report, I would put in here. Now it's just for I got that disease that you get when you get old age, CRS, can't remember shit. Anything important, I write down in that. And I still carry this pen. I like each little pen. I like the stylus on it. Works good for what I want it for. Works good. That space pen refill, I'll never go to a different kind. Once you use those, you can't go back, I swear. But that's knife, it's got several gizmos in there. A little blade, I sharpened it up, it'll cut you, it'll shave you. It's got the breaker bar and all kind of stuff in it. A breaker point and everything. But like I said, if you want to break a glass window, buy a center punch, spring-loaded center punch. I've seen folks beat on with lug wrenches, mag lights, hammers. If you don't know what you're doing, or if you're just in a hurry and not thinking, you'll be there all day beating on a glass. But with a loaded center punch, spring-loaded center punch, up there, poop, and it don't fly all over the place. That's one other thing, consideration. When you got a patient on the other side of glass, you don't want them covered in glass when you break it. Plus, you can swing through that hammer or whatever and do more damage, and that's not good. I always carry a multitude of some kind. I have Weather Rock and Gerber. I've gone to the the Leatherman. What is it? The Wingman Leatherman. Got this from Ed in that contest. It's good. I like it. I like a Leatherman. I like a multitude. I'm just not thrilled about the needle point. A lot of people go the other way. They like a needle point better. Needle points. Anyway, that's just my opinion. I changed phones. Up there where the bakery's at, signal, and where my shop is, the signal, it's a little bit dirty because I've been swiping with it. Swiping my finger across it. Signaling good for my other carrier. It's right on the borderline. A lot of hills, valley, and everything. But all of them up there are crappy. But Verizon is the least crappy. Gets a decent signal when I lay it on a windowsill inside that metal building. Not too good. And none of them going to work inside a metal building, though. Anyway. But it's good. I'm a skull, man. I've told y'all about that before. It does good. There's the weather. I didn't show the weather. It's raining today. You can tell there it's raining. And, you know, that's the start where Mississippi State is. Little blue dot is Columbus where I'm at. But shows the weather, and this is a nice app I got. It's My Radar. If y'all want to go to the App Store and get it, it shows everything. And got some add-on stuff to it, but it's got your thing and tell you how many minutes you're going to expect rain. Zoom out, zoom in, see the whole area. It's real nice. I enjoy it. I checked this. If you notice, this little thing they got here, and all for y'all Yankees, see what degree it is? 65, bitches. Suck it. Anyway, that particular Yankee I know about, I'm talking about, he knows who I'm talking about, up at 39 degrees and feels like springtime. That's what springtime is. And it goes to Mount Vernon Township, Illinois. But, anyway, where I'm at, and it went up a degree, 66. Ain't that something, huh? Anyway, we were supposed to have thunderstorms all day today. Nothing severe, but anyway, that's my phone. The Moto 6, Droid Moto 6, or however you want to say it. Anyway, looks kind of cool on the back. I don't know what. I think that's for charging if you lay it on a surface charger. Anyway, it works good. I like it. There you can see my skull. Anyway, that's enough about the phone. Told you about my notebook. Told you about my pen. Told you about the Leatherman. Okay. Got this new wallet. That thing I got from Tat Pack wasn't cutting it. This is made by Mutt Back. It's leather, carries a good bit of stuff in it. That's, you know, magnet in there. It's got four magnets. It hadn't lost any money yet. Carried a good number. It carried up to 11, 12 cards in it. And a slim, that's what I use most of my debit card and my driver's license behind it. It got my insurance card. Like I said, get my age and got my problems, you keep your insurance card close. Anyway, and a few dollars. I think I got some hundreds in there. Yeah, that's I gotta go buy some shit for the store, that's what that is. Anyway. My lights, there's my knives I carry. Of course, I did a video on this one, the Roselle by CRKT. Got a good beefy blade from my big ass fat hand. Goes down to a chisel point. I don't know, let me see if I can make, see that chisel point? I love that thing. I'd use it to, I was scraping off labels off of a glass, or things off, stickers off of a glass door the other day. It works perfect for stuff like that. Plus, it's razor sharp and getting to any box with it. Love that knife. I love that blade shape. Eric says, we both got the same kind of taste in knives. That's it. And I also carry what I call an eating knife. That's it. Plus, you know, it's another CRKT. It's made by, what's the name of this one? No, this is a Kershaw. Excuse my French. This is a Kershaw Speed Safe. Yeah, Speed Safe. Anyway, it's good. Like I said, eating knife, something. You can, slice your meat with, or, cut off your piece of bologna or whatever. But I like it because that's a fat bitch right there. Whew. Anyway, you got a liner lock, both of them liner lock. I don't like, and it's got that, you can hit it back there. And for that, and of course, I can tell, I reach my pocket. I always leave the lanyards hanging out. I always got skulls on them, and I can tell by the different colors, which knife is which. Of course, this thick-ass beefy bitch, you can tell right away. I need to swap those down where I carry them tipped down. I like them tipped down as opposed to tip up. And both of these are reversible, both sides. No, it's just one side, excuse me. But the Kershaw is reversed. You can put it on either side. But anyway. Both good knives, decent steel. I need to send Bomi a chart about what steel is good. That Aus-8 and the knife we got in the tap pack. This is the China. This is one of the better China-made steels. But that Aus-8 right there. The thing about China steel, any and all China steel. My dog's whining. She knows it's getting close to dinner time. On my other dog. But Aus-8, China steel, like I was saying, is softer than American steel. The Rockwell, it's just made cheap, put it that way. And the hardness isn't really what I like. It tends to get dull faster. It's better than Aus-6, that's the only thing I say about it. But, he was asking some questions. He didn't know about what it was. It's a good EDC. It's a junker knife, what I call it. One that you wouldn't be afraid to tear up. I find it funny, though, that just because it's got that 5-1-1 on it, I think it's worth more money. 5-11, whatever it is. But anyway, it is what it is. Obama had a big name. Remember, see what we got with him. Anyway, and of course, Eric said something last night about the, they saying that Obama's popularity is, so high. Remember, the same somebody saying that Obama is popular, it's the same one that said Hillary was a shoe-in for the White House. And just think, the liberal media is going to cover his ass left, right, and sideways, no matter what. Just keep that in mind and just be ready for fights because it's coming. They're going to do everything they can to take him down, as both, you know, liberals are. So just be ready for the fighting. It ain't going to be all rainbows and sunshine. Okay, this thing getting 15 minutes. I need to hurry up. The other thing I got, last thing I got, is the flashlights. This is the same one I always carry. It goes 350 lumens, I think. But I got this one the other day for a stocking stuffer. My wife knows I like lights. She saw this. It's called a Little Larry. I'm going back to got a Big Larry. This is 250 lumens. Big Larry, big Little Larry, 250 lumens, runs on three AAAs, alkaline, and Little Larry at 250. But it's a Nebo makes it in China, and it's a Krebs LED. And I like it because I just clip it on the front of my shirt. It lights up the whole side room. See there? It lights up the whole table. Light up the whole table. If you're looking for something in the dark, this is what you need. You know, it's not a spotlight. It's a flood, more or less. And I ain't gonna, but at 250 lumens, and it's got three modes. It's got high, which is 250, low, which is 150, and then this, watch this. Woo, red flashing. That'd be good on a side road, changing a flat tire, you know, or just walking in side road at night. Anyway, that's it. I only got three things. I was gonna show you my keys, but I can't remember why. Here they are. Keys are just keys, you know. But I am a gadget whore. I like keys by night eyes. That can opener and a little screwdriver, and it's got a serrated thing. You can cut open my box with it. But I like these little chisels, and it's got a little chisel point on the end up. But anyway, that's keys. I'll let y'all in on something. I'm going to send Bomi this can opener. But every time I look at this, he said every time he looks at his knife, it reminds me of him. Or him or me, or rather. Every time I look at this, for some reason, a Bomi pops into my mind. He ain't got much, boy, he's proud of it. Okay, God take care, y'all. Love each other, laugh when you can. I got gout and I'm laughing. And gout's like toothache in your ankle. Just, you know, be aware. Laugh over everything. It makes you feel better. 18 minutes and Papa got to be gone. Take care. Bye-bye.